Hello friends, I'm Jyoti. Welcome to the channel Smart Learning. Friends, today we are going to understand the use of these. Now the same thing I'll do. I'll just hang these somewhere in my class or at home. Then my children will come, they will read this word and we will start using this word in sentences. Now, how? They should understand the use of these. Now that day I taught you how we can use this. This can be used for the objects near to us. But this is used for one thing. Like this is a pen. It is one, so we use this for it. Okay, now if it is more than one, two, say two. More than one is two. It may be two, it may be three, it may be many. So more than one, then we can use these are pens. We can use these for them. Now see, one more example. This is a marker. Huh? And now these are many markers. So we will use these are markers. These are markers. Now see, one very good example. What is this? What is this? This is a box. This is a box. Now see, I'm going to open it. Oh my God. These are crayons. These are crayons. Now if it was one, we were using this for it. Huh? So this is a box. When I have opened it, so many crayons are there. So I am using these are crayons. These are crayons. Now see, what is this? This is a packet. This is a packet. And these are pencils. When it is bound together, one packet, so we are using this for it. And if I am taking it out, then so many pencils are coming out. So these are pencils. Now one more example. This is a bunch. See, it is tied. This is a bunch, one bunch. And these are pencils. Now one more example. This is a block. These are blocks. Have you understood what I have done? If I am using one thing, I am using this for it. And if I am using more than one, many objects, I am using these for them. So we just need to follow the same rule. Same thing. If see, this is a slide. This is a slide. And these are children. Slide is one and children are more than one. Now, this is a swing. This is a swing and these are children. So, if we have to use for one object, we can use this for that. And if we have to use for more than one things, more than one, then we are using these for them. These are chairs, these are fans, these are pencils, these are notebooks, these are books. So many things are there in the classroom, so many things are there at home. So give example to your children, let them make sentences, let them learn the concept these, and let them use it in their day-to-day conversation. Take care. Love you all. Bye-bye. And yes, don't forget to subscribe the channel because it is very useful. Education needs to be spread. Bye-bye. Love you all.